Bravo! Bravo! Our hero has arrived. Applause for another bastard child of Zeus. Just in time for the final act.
Hera.
You look terrible, dear. Still wanting to kill my husband, I suppose?
You know I seek revenge on Zeus.
Can't say that I blame you. Since you killed my son Ares, fear of you consumes him.
His fears will not matter. He is dead.
I'll drink to that.
Hera, I seek the child, Pandora.
Pandora? That wretched little thing my son Hephaestus created? Well, we can't have you do that, my dear. Destroy him.
Hello, brother.
This is not between us, Hercules.
Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite.
The air on Olympus affects your thinking. Zeus has no favorites.
Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the god of war, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made a hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war and claim the throne for myself.
You aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reigns end.
We'll see about that.
Play nice.
God of War's throne will be mine.
The Nemean Cestus. Use their strength to make the very earth tremble.
No. I do not need your help.
No! Stay back! Get away! Kratos, I knew you'd come back.
Tell me where you are.
I hear something. He's close.
Just tell me how to find you.
The labyrinth! Find the labyrinth! Ah! Help! Help, Kratos!
Pandora! Pandora, what's happened? Where are you?
My son. You trifle with matters you cannot possibly understand. Stay away from this thing.
Zeus. Zeus!
Hmph!